right. Hopefully that will fix it. Looks like I was on mute. Apologies. Did not. It's a new program for me. Come on, boys. Seems like we're sort of sliding all around each other right now. We need to pull it together. Puck's behind the net. We're all gathered up. Looking for a way to clear. A shot on goal just wide. Puck is deep, but we keep feeding it right up the middle. Oh. Gosh, a lot of activity right in the goal. We can't seem to clear it out. There's Kai coming up the right wing. Let's dig it in. Looking for some help up top, and a save by the goalie. Hopefully there's some sound now. All right, we need to pick up the intensity here. There's a shot on goal. Oh, it's a nice block. Looking for some help. Oh, just skipped over Evan's stick. Bears are bringing it back, taking it deep. Center ice is clearing it up. Here goes Elliott's going to dig it out of the corner. He'll look for some help. Oh, he's blocked it in. Nice interception. Nice block by Zach out in the middle. Back out in the center ice here. Bears are throwing it in deep. Nice block by Noah. We're giving him a lot of space in the center of the ice here for shots. Elliott's going to look for help, trying to clear it out, but it gets intercepted by the Bears. The slapper went way high. Now center ice is looking to clear the puck. Taking it down. Lost the puck here. There it is, middle of the ice.
This isn't working. I'm going to turn the scoreboard off in a second.
All right. We're going to get parts and center. Taylor, Rossi, right point. Simon, left.
Still 1-0 Bears. We got a face off in our zone. Got a new line. Oh, let's go. We got to look for some help. I'm just tossing it out. They cut away the icing off. It's going back in deep in our zone. We spend a lot of time in our own zone right now. Tried to control the puck, but lost it just as quick. There goes Nick trying to chase in the corner. And we got a whistle for an offsides. Woo! I know. What do you think, Malik?
They need to step it up.
This is low energy. And they're throwing the puck away. Ryan Center Ice takes the face-off, throws it in deep. Bears are trying to clear it out. We can't seem to control the puck on our sticks right now. There we go. Fighting for it deep. Wiley's trying to, big hit by Wiley in the corner. He's going to get a penalty on that one. That looked pretty clean to me. Boo! Well, they called somebody else. I don't know about that call.
I didn't see it.
That was weak. Yeah. All right, so the faceoff will be down in our zone. We got a penalty kill here coming up. 4-on-5. Evans chasing the puck down deep. Good hustle. Bears are bringing it up. Tight, Pice. Blocked by Zach. Zach's lost it. Look in the middle. Shot too high. Brought it back out to point.
Hey, I don't want to interrupt you.
Oh, you're fine.
Bears circling it back around. Big, big check there by Kai. Oh, boy, we seem to be losing the puck. Andrew just took someone out and back. It was a little bit of a return of the favor. Hey, come on, boys. Okay, Kai's clearing it out into the zone. Oh, the Bears just onside there. Now Kai's, someone needs to follow him up. We got a 1-on-3 here. They did not call that.
Beep, Kai, beep.
I lost the puck there down below me. Center ice is picking it up. Looks like we're even strength now. We got an offsides call. Well, we've got some more intensity in the game, which is good. But we can't seem to hold on to the puck very well right now. Let's see if we can get the faceoff. Faceoff won by the Bears. Taking it through center ice.
Slicing and slicing. To the right he goes. Pass it back to the middle. Goes off the defender's.
Nice save by Noah. Trying to get some clearance. Wow, double pops there. Nicholas is chasing around. Come on, Nick, grab it. We got lucky on offsides, non-call there. We are getting little chippy right here. Little chippy. Alright, we need a good break there. I was getting a little too sloppy physical. Center ice. We got a face-off deep in their zone. Ty wins the faceoff, but they're going to shoot it down. That'll be another, well, it'll be an... We're going to have a face-off. There goes Kai. Someone needs to help him out. Got to sprint more. Get to the net. Get to the net. Ty's fighting for it. Out to the wing.
Go!
Bears are getting a lot of unobstructed free ice here. Bears keep it in. Center ice looking for help. Puck gets thrown away. We've got to be tighter on our long passes. It goes wildly for the intercepted, but they're right on it. They're calling offsides on us. So we'll get a line change here. Still 1-0 Bears with 2:31 left in the first period. We got an opportunity. Oh, nice pass there by Elliott into Evan. Just missed it. The Bears are charging in hard. Oh, what a beautiful. Wow. Good hockey goal there. That was gorgeous. We just weren't in position to stop it. And they got a quick rebound and popped it right in. Beautiful pass. It's 2-0 Bears. 2 minutes left in the first period. Best opportunity of the night so far, or the day. Trying to keep the puck in, we do. Oh, that's another one. Oh, it's a beautiful one. Oh my gosh. Another great opportunity. What a goalie save on that one. Again, those are two best looks of the night. So we get a line shift. We've got Kai, Gavin, and Nick. Zach and Jordan on defense. Oh, beautiful center. Oh, we're fighting a lot more now. Let's go, you gotta get on sides. Center ice face off here. Oh, Gavin's getting held up there, but no call.
Rebound, there's a goal!
What a save, beautiful save by Noah. Wow. I don't know how he did it, but that was a miraculous save. Another face-off deep in our zone. Center ice wins the face-off, but now we got to look for help. Nick's blocked off of the Bears. The Bears take a shot, but it's deep. Andrew's digging deep into it. Bears pick it up now. I think they're going to wave off icing. Yep. Offside on center ice. Got 17 seconds left in the first period. Bears chip it up. There's 10 seconds left in the period. Just got to run this one out. Bears throw it all the way up. 1 second left. All right, bear with me a second as I'm going to tighten my screw here. Well, not the best first period. Can only go uphill from here, or downhill, let's see. No. They had a lot of time left in the game. Lots of time. Well, this is definitely the first real team that we seem to be playing. They pass well, they charge well. We got to be tighter on all of our basic hockey. I'm starting off with Kai, Wiley, Joey, Andrew, and looks like Zach in the back. So here we go. Starting off a brand new period. Let's go, center ice. Pull it together. Come on, stay on him. Stay on him. That's it. Kai, go, go, go. All right, someone follow him up. Kai's skating it in. He's looking for help. Sneaking in. Oh, that they tied him up nicely. I tell you, the Bears do not give you time to skate. They are on it quick. And if we don't target our passes right, they're going to jump right on over it. So Zach's in the corner. We're pulling it out, feeding it up to Andrew. Wiley tries to bump it out, but the Bears keep it in and feed it back deep, the left-hand side.
Taylor.
Center ice is carrying it up.
Fresh from Canada.
The Bears take it. Come on, boys.
Look at that move. Nicely done. Spins around. Makes it away. But
let's skate a little bit harder. Wiley's digging for it. On the side. Alright, looking, gotta look for who we're gonna pass it to. Offsides on the Bears. Oh no, interception. Oh, nice stop. He's carrying it up. And you need some help. Got to feed it quicker. He's looking for help. Looking for help. Evan's feeding it in. Going behind the net. There goes Elliot. The goalie stopped it. like we've got a defensive line change. Bears shoot it down the ice. It's going to be an icing call. Yep. So we'll repeat down at the other end of the ice. Do not need those. That was an unnecessary reference. Yeah, roughness. So we're in a penalty kill situation here with 10 minutes 24 left in the second period. Still 2-0 Bears. Bears come in for the shot. Shot on goal. Nice block by Noah. Feeding it out again. Evan's going to try to clear it. And he does. Oh, he just lost control of it. Okay, the netting. We're going to have it's like a face-off right outside the blue line, maybe. Or no, inside the face-off. Bears on the attack. You got a 2-on-1. Oh, high shot over the net. The defense keeps it in. Zach's going to work it around. Boy, they are really attacking us. Oh, no, we're going to get it. Got to keep it. He did. He came in with a stick. That's one thing the refs will call every single time when you keep your hands on your stick and you go into the body. They'll call you for cross-checking on that. So now we've got a 5-on-3. 41 seconds left on the first penalty and 1.5 minutes left on the second penalty. We just need to clear that puck. Throw it down. Throw it down. Puck out. Bears are regrouping. Come in. Nice shot blocked by Kai. Oh, loose puck. Bears have got to regroup. They called on the offsides. Thirteen seconds left on the first penalty, and 1:02 left on the second penalty. Attack. Andrew's looping it around. Kai's trying to. Nice. No. Oh, you gotta get back. So we got one out of the box. 40 seconds left on the second penalty. So it's a 5-on-4. Nice shot on goal. They call for icing. 15 seconds left on the power play. 8 minutes 20 left in the period. Still 2-0 Bears. Bears are controlling most of the game here. We've got to find our rhythm. Stay out of the box. Let's go. Oh, nice block by Zach. Oh no, who's that? Loose puck in front of the net. Dangerous loose puck. Oh, excellent stop. Excellent stop by. What are they calling? Seemed like overkill call, but I didn't see it close enough. So we're picking up another penalty. Wow. So it's still 5-on-5. Trying to keep it in. We got no one in front though to help. Come on. There we go. That's it. That's it. Oh, oh, oh. Loose puck. Andrew keeps it in. Oh, nice. Oh, no. All right. Elliot tried a backhand on that one. Probably didn't realize he had more time to turn around and make a real shot, but that's all right. Looks like the Bears are going in the box or something. So we'll be on power play for the next minute and a half. Let's see if we can make something work out of this one. Oh, nice shot, just wide. Trying to keep control of the puck. Let's see if we can keep it in. Excellent, excellent. Oh, beautiful shot on goal. We just can't get the rebound happening there. Uh-oh, lost control. Gotta slip back the Bears. Oh, shot high. Nice block by Noah. The Bears are able to dig it out and keep control of the puck. Nick is going to grab it on the backside. Oh. There we go. Control the puck, boys. Don't have to throw it away. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Got some crashing in. Oh. Shot behind the net, wide. Like that's going to be an icing call. 27 seconds left in the power play. Let's see if we can make something work. All right, let's up the intensity a little bit more. Let's win the faceoff. Looks like we got control. Well, it's a schluff. All right, we come out with it. He's looking for a puck. Oh. Missed a pass outlet there. It's going to be another icing call. Yep. So we've got 9 seconds left in the period. Strength now.
Whoa.
Bears shoot it in deep. Passing around, gotta get on them. Okay, look for an outlet. Oh, I don't know who that was going to. Guys, come on. Still 2-0. It's going deep for the puck. All right, look up. Keep. We're doing these blind passes behind us. It's not going to help now. They got a breakaway. Oh, man. That was super sloppy. Looks like they're
not bring down the light. So you can get a penalty shot, which would be monumentally
Bears have got a penalty shot here. Come on, Noah. Slipping in. Nice block.
Yeah.
Still 2-0 Bears. Great stop by Noah. Lots of collision down there at our end. Shot just off. Oh, intercepted by Nick. Oh. All right, let's see if Center Ice can get something working here. Bears take the face off. They manage to keep it in. It's a pass the blue line. Bears are on the chase. They got a 2-on-1. Oh, nice stop by Noah. Beautiful stop. Getting stuck. Oh my gosh. Another nice block by Noah. Shot just wide. All right. Wiley's got the puck. He's got to skate it up. Oh, it keeps it in. Passing right to them. Shot just wide, but no one's there to stop him. Nice stop by Noah. Well, I tell you, Noah's keeping us in this game. We got zero offense. It out to Evan. Evan's heading up on the right side looking for help with Elliott.
Oh, the little guy cross-checks and gets a penalty. The little guy did not like being manhandled by Charlie. He tried to manhandle him back, but Charlie didn't have a clock, so I'm going to get a clearance.
It'll be interference on Evan. Minute and a half penalty. It'll basically take us to the end of the second period. There are 2 minutes left. Still 2-0 Bears. Wow. Another a great block by Noah right up in the middle. I tell you, we're just flat-footed. We're looking very tired. Let's go, come on. And it whips it around. Bears gonna get called for too many men. So they'll give us be 4-on-4 for the next 9 seconds, and then we'll have a power play for the balance of the period. Kept the puck, that's a way. Nicholas, we got 3-on-2. Oh, 3-on-1. The Bears clog up the middle and we're able to grab the steal. Threw the puck right back at him. 2 seconds left in the period. All right, that's the end of the second period. It's 2-0. Used to this kind of fast pace. It's not even that fast.
Yeah.
They're not aware of where each other is. And
they're not picking their heads up quick enough to look before they're shooting. They gotta really look over their shoulder before they get to the puck.
Great.
Kind of prepare for the next move. And then get yourself available open. Skate to the puck once you get it.
Just chipping it. It's like
create space for themselves and then take a look, move the puck, and keep going.
You know what age group this is?
It's a band of U14.
Or single.
Single.
Also, wacky back. Something going here, guys. We got the third period going. Gavin's digging for it. Wow, big hit in the corner.
They call a penalty on that?
No, offsides. Oh no, a late call, wow.
I was gonna say the shoulder to shoulder, so I don't know how that
was. Interference. I don't know how that was interference. If anything, it was check boarding, but pretty weak call. That's not gonna help us. in a 4-on-4 for about 20 more seconds, and then we'll be in a penalty kill situation.
Go, go, go!
Now we'll be in a penalty kill for the next minute. Just a half second too slow.
Yeah.
Step behind. Yep. No, they just forgot to start the other penalty, so they gotta. Looks like we got about 10 seconds left in the other. Nice stop. I don't know what the shots on goal are, but it's a big differential.
Oh, yeah.
Man on. Not right up the middle. Too high to the right. Got a man wide open. amazing save by Noah. Oh, just missed a beautiful pass opportunity. Called it off. left in the third period. Still plenty of time. We've got to get something going. Another great stop by Noah.
Good night, Bob.
it up off the glass. Tries to deliver.
Go Wiley. Go Wiley. Yeah! Hey! No Wiley scored! She missed it. Good hustle. Yeah, that was lucky. We got a goal, 3-1. Breakaway by Wiley. That was a nice shot. Good hustle. Let's get another one.
Rio's coming right hot. That's tied up.
Way to hold him up, Zach.
White flips it up.
Got 3.5 minutes left in this period. Oh, boy. Boy, we got lucky on that one. A whiff. Offsides. I got 2 minutes, 33 seconds left in the third period. Let's go, boys, communicate. Sticks at all. Come on. Move around. Another quick goal here.
For one spot.
shot. 4-1 Bears.